Well, Happy New Year, Marla. How are you doing?
I am good. Happy 2017 to you.
So, have any good tips for peace, purpose, and prosperity in 2017?
I do. So many people are running around in overwhelm and exhaustion and stress. And what I'm going to be bringing for them are some very practical tools, things they can build into their everyday life to bring them more peace and calm and more work-life balance. You're doing what calls you and what really speaks to you and what you're really good at, finding your purpose, finding your calling, the money follows.